Good morning, children. Today start the class for 4th standard maths. Unit 3, measurement. Already you studied for measurement. Here in your book exercise given for one dimensional. This is for length is 1 centimeter. One dimensional for saying only straight line. But two dimensional is saying for four lines is there, you get the box. That one box is having for 1 centimeter length, 1 centimeter breadth. But one dimensional is having for only length, two dimensional is having for length and breadth. So this one, 1 centimeter and 1 centimeter. So space is occupied, 1 multiply 1, 1 centimeter square. This two-dimensional quantity is called as area. In the place தான் நம்ம என்ன சொல்றோம் அப்படினா ஏரியா சொல்றோம். ஏரியா அப்படினும்போது லெந்தும் பிரெத்தும் இருக்கும். இந்த லெந்தும் பிரெத்தையும் நம்ம மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணும்போது கண்டுபிடிக்கிற இடம் பிளேஸ் நேம் வந்து ஏரியா. திஸ் இஸ் கால் ஃபார் ஏரியா. இன் யுவர் புக் எக்ஸசைஸ் திஸ் இஸ் ஃபார் மெஷர்மெண்ட். We can return milliliter as ml and liter as L. So you already studied this. 1 liter for 1000 milliliter, half liter for 500 milliliter, 1 by 2 is half liter, quarter for 1 by 4, 250 milliliter, 3 by 4 is saying for quarter and half added together get for 750. So that is 3 by 4, mukka liter abhi solvanga. Quarter of mukka. Mukka abhi solvanga 3 by 4th in solvanga. Next one is 1 liter. Already you studied this one measurement. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. This is only used to do in your book exercise. First question. Rani had 1 liter coconut oil. She shared it equally among her 5 friends. Among her 5 friends. How much does each person have? So 1 liter coconut oil irukku, 5 friends ku share panna poranga oil. So 1 liter abdinumbodhu and the liter conversion first milliliter a kondu varalam. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So 1000 abdinumbodhu adha 5 ala divide pananum. E she shared now 5 friends, so divided by 5. So 1000 divided by 5, you get the answer. Each one is having for how much? Write in your classwork for unit 3 measurement. Two dimensional quality is called for area. 1 multiply 1 equal to 1 centimeter square. So milliliter is written for ml, liter for L. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. Then first Sam, Rani had 1 liter coconut oil. She shared it equally among her 5 friends. How much does each person have? 1 liter of coconut oil is saying here 1000 milliliter. So she shared it equally 5 friends. So 1000 divided by 5. Do now division. 2 5s are 10. First 2 number you take and do now. 5 2s are 10. So 0. This 2 zeros already you studied for division first unit. This 2 zeros added for quotient. So 200. So 200 is saying the measurement for milliliter. So each one friend is having for 200 milliliter of coconut oil. The next one question. A teapot contains 2 liter. It is poured it in cups with a capacity of 500 ml. How many cups can be filled? So teapot la 2 liter tea irukku. So cup capacity for 500 milliliter. Cup capacity is 500 milliliter. Teapot contains 2 liter. So 2 liter equal to, you find out now 2 multiply 1000, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So 2 multiply 1000 equal to 2000. So he divided now 500 milliliter of cup. So first you do now division. So 500. How many times is here for 2000? 500 plus 500 is 1000. 1000 plus 500 is 1500. 1500 plus 500 is 2000. So how many times you added get? 4 times. 4 zeros are 0. 4 zeros are 0. 4 fives are 20. So you get now 4 cups to fill for this tea. The next one, third question. Ram has 1 liter of juice bottle. If he give his friends 100 milliliter of juice, how much is left with him? So, one bottle la juice irukku, 1 liter irukku. So, the liter udaya measurement a milliliter a convert pannu abdina 1000 milliliter abdina solli kadakkoon. So, first one, juice bottle has 1 liter. He gives his friend. Friend ku vandu 100 milliliter juice kuduthirukanga. So milliliter. So already bottle is having for 1 liter. 1 liter converted for milliliter now. Why means here share for milliliter conversion. So you do for this one also milliliter. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So 1000 milliliter la irundhu 100 milliliter share pannirukom friend oda. Appo vandu 100 milliliter subtract panna porom. Subtract பண்ணோம் அப்படின்னா 1000 ல இருந்து 100 subtract பண்ணும்போது என்ன கிடைக்கும் அப்படின்னா 900 milliliter juice left with him. He is having for 900 milliliter. The next one, fourth one question. Change liter into milliliter. Already you know 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So 1 liter 1000 milliliter. So 7 liter 7 multiply 1000 7000 milliliter 7000 milliliter 5 multiply 1000 5000 milliliter then 9 liter 9 multiply 1000 9000 milliliter 4 liter equal to 4 multiply 1000 4000 milliliter then next one change milliliter into liter here given for liter only before that exercise but here given for milliliter so you divide for thousands so 1000 milliliter equal to 1 liter this is the format you used here so remove for 3 zeros so 6000 liter you write now 6 liter 2000 liter 2 liter 8000 liter 8 liter 9000 liter 9 liter So, remove for this 3 zeros only. Removed and write for conversion for liter. Then next one, exercise number 3.2. Complete the following. Here given for liter and milliliter. First, you do for addition. So, liter is converted for milliliter. Liter, abdinra measurement, namba milliliter la kondu vandhadukapranda add panna mudiyo. Direct of 5 yum. 376 add panni answer solla koodadhu 5 liter abindrathu 5000 liter ah convert panni eludhinadukapram dhaan add pananum appo dhaan unakku correct ana answer kadaikum then next one 3 liter abinumbodhu 3000 milliliter nu eludhirkom next 735 indrathu milliliter unit dhaan so easy ah namba kandupidikkiradhu milliliter unit dhaan kandupidikka porom so ones place vandha apdiye irukku tens um 3 plus 0 3 eludha porom Hundreds வந்து 7 plus 0 7 எழுத போகிறோம் So thousands place மட்டும்தான் change பண்ணுறோம் 3 Already you studied for tens, hundreds multiply to add Mentally you do addition Already studied that previous exercise That one used to do easily 4 liter you write for 4000 milliliter. Then 43 milliliter. So easy to add 4043. So 4043 you write 4043. Hundreds place is not here, so put the 0. Then 4043. Then next one, 8 liter write for 8000 milliliter plus 6 milliliter. So you write 8000 plus 6, 8006. Hundreds and tens place is not there, put the 0. Ones place only 6. Then next one, last one Sam, 6 liter you write for 6000 plus 800 milliliter. Plus 800 milliliter. So 6000 plus 800. 6800 milliliter. So this is the exercise number 3.2. Then next one exercise for 3.3. Add the following. Already you know the measurement liter and milliliter. Directly you do for add. So ones place first you add for milliliter measurement. 0 plus 6. 6. 3 plus 2, 5, 8 plus 1, 9, 5 plus 2, 7, 2 plus 4, 6. So, 67 liter, 956 milliliter. This is the answer. Then next one Sam, 5 plus 3, 8, 4 plus 4, 8. 6 plus 1, 7. 3 plus 4, 7. 5 plus 1, 6. So 67 liter, 788 milliliter. Then next one. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 4, 9. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 1 plus 3, 4. So 45 liter. 390 milliliter. Then next one Roman letter. Subtract the following. 0 subtract 0. 0. 0 subtract 0. 0. 4 minus 3. 1. 15 minus 7. 8. So 8 liter. 100 milliliter. Already you studied for subtraction before counting. 15 subtract 7. Do the before counting and get the number for 8. The next one. 0, 1, 4, 1, 0. So 8 liter, 410 milliliter. The next one. 0. 6 minus 3, 3. 5 minus 2, 3. 3 minus 4 is not possible. Here borrowing. So 13, here 5. 13 subtract 4, 9. 5 subtract 3, 2. 29 liter, 330 milliliter. This is for subtraction. Then next one, Roman letter. The next one Roman letter for solve the following. Ramu filled the petrol in his two cars. The first one hold the capacity for 23 liter 500 milliliter. And the second one hold the capacity for 15 liter 750 milliliter. Find the total quantity of petrol. So you do for addition. First one car, second one car. How the measurement is given to you. So do for total quantity for a petrol. So do the addition. Try to do children. This one book exercise. Page number 23. Try to do now. Next class we will learn for this exercise. Okay children. Thank you.